Let us pray. Sisters and brothers, let us pray for people who participate in coronavirus in all world, for families who lost people from family. Let us pray for any Fini family. Let us pray for Victoria Mori, Heidi Schulz family. Let us pray for Serafina Blaha and Blaha family. Let us pray for Hans and Marilyn Horstmann. Let us pray for Paul Liptak and his family. Let us pray for doctors, nurses, people who are working in different services, especially cashiers in shopping centers, and people who have contact with another people. Let us pray for our families. Let us pray for our family Emmanuel. Let us pray for all people who need our spiritual support. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil, for thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Sisters and brothers, the Lord bless thee and keep thee. The Lord make his face shine upon thee and be gracious unto thee. The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee and give thee peace. Sisters and brothers, our Bible classes we planning every week. If you don't have in your house our service book, let us know and we will deliver to you in your driveway. The same with Bible. If you need Bible, in our office we have Bibles, and now we have time, and thank you for all your support, for everything what we do in YouTube, and always we will try add something new for you, and we will make this program very good. Please pray. Please pray for our country. Please pray for people who is in different services. Please pray for our congregation Emmanuel. And please pray for all people who need our spiritual support. This week we had a day where our congregation Emmanuel had chance giving food for people in need. It was a beautiful day for us, and thank you for Pastor Hoyer, who long time ago started this program, 1977. These people really need our hands in this time. Please pray for Pastor Hoyer and his family. Please pray for all people who need our spiritual support. Please also pray for my family and your family, always in our prayer list. May God bless you, and I hope very soon we will sit in our pews. God bless you.